Kids with autism are 160 times more likely to drown.
48% of kids with autism wonder which is the leading cause of drowning.
Flotation devices like floaties can give kids a false sense of security and lead to drowning. If your kid uses them, always have a plan to fake them out.
Swimming lessons save lives, boost confidence and self-esteem, improve strength and fitness, and help kids make friends.
AA Water Watches and keep kids saving the water.
Everybody can learn to swim.
It's fun, but and it saves lives.
For more information on accessing swimming lessons and water safety in Florida, contact the Florida Department of Health, WaterSmart Florida, American Red Cross, and the Autism Society of Florida.